It's time for something special. The man Spencer Tracy called, the most promising newcomer of 1959. Please put your hands together for Krusty the Clown!
Hey, Krusty!
Hey, hey! So, how about those TV dinners, huh? I tried one the other day. Lightning strikes, the peach cobbler goes out. Cobbler! The other thing about TV dinners, you don't have leftovers, you have reruns. Didn't like that one, huh? Well, Micho Charlie! Oh, so.
What's he gonna do next, the flapping dicky?
Uh-oh, I'm losing him. Time for the A material. Hey, hey! Also, me like the fly light. Me flap a dicky wrong time.
Wasn't that a great itchy and scratchy cartoon, kids? Well, we've got another one coming right up. But first, I got a hankering for some pork product. Look. Plump, succulent sausage. Honey-smoked bacon and glistening, sizzling...
I'm dying. Yeah, I've seen all the overnight sensations. Brad Hall, Rich Little, Little Richard. But the Simpsons blew them all away. They even had a hit record. Meanwhile, Krustofenia sits on the shelf. Hey, kids! Summer's just around the corner, and Krusty Burger is the official meat-flavored sandwich of the 1984 Olympics. Coochie, coochie, coo!
Krusty funny!
Duh!
It's all part of our Krusty Burger Olympic sweepstakes. Just scratch off the name of the Olympic event on your game card, and if America wins a gold medal, you win a free Krusty Burger!
And cut.
Blah! I almost swallowed some of the juice. I'll be tasting that for weeks.
Great spot, Casey.
Put a sock in it, Preppy. How much are these free burgers gonna cost me?
Not to worry, Mr. K. We've rigged the cards. They're all in events that communists never lose.
I like.
This just came over the wires, Big K.
Uh-huh. Soviet boycott. U.S. unopposed in most events. How does this affect our giveaway?
Let's see. You personally stand to lose $44 million.
Wow. Being in show business is like a dream. We're really lucky, aren't we?
I wish I was dead.
Don't listen to him, kid. This is a dream factory. The birthplace of magic and enchantment. Now I need you to go clean out my toilet. Right in here, boy. If you... I don't know what I was thinking last night. This'll take you a couple of hours. Oh, man. It's a miracle we got through that one. Remind me never to let you on stage again, kid. Some people got it, some people don't. And you, my young friend, do not have... Hold on, I want to finish this thought outside.
It's that kid!
It's the I didn't do it guy!
He's mine! I own him! And all the subsidiary rights! Hey, hey! It's great to be back at the Apollo Theater, and... KKK? That's not good. Hey, kids! Only 1 week left to sign up for the bestest summer ever at Camp Krusty. Hey, ha, hoo, hoo, hey, ho, hoo, hey!
Camp Krusty is built on an actual Indian burial ground. We've got archery, wallet making, the whole Megillah. And for you fat kids, my exclusive program of diet and ridicule will really get results.
Welcome back to the final day of this, the 23rd Olympiad. Brought to you by Krusty Burger.
You people are pigs! I personally am gonna spit in every 50th burger.
I like those odds.
In a moment, we'll look at the courageous Korean gymnast, Kim Hwan, who made a perfect dismount on what was later revealed to be a broken leg.
Excuse me, Edna. I don't think we're talking about love here. We're talking about S-E-X in front of the C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N.
Sex cauldron? I thought they closed that place down.
Her claws are really digging into my skull.
She can crush clams with them.
Get it off, get it off, get it off!
Here we have an Alaskan timber wolf. He weighs 240 pounds and his jaws can bite through a parking meter. He does get spooked by loud noises.
Loud? That's our secret word for the day!
Oh my god!
Bah!
She must think you're after her eggs!
I only ate one!
Hey, Krusty.
How'd you get in here?
The doorman died.
Oh no, he was my agent!
Listen, I have a plan that will make the world fall in love with Krusty the Clown again.
It's too late. I've given up.
The Krusty I know didn't get where he is by giving up.
No, I got where I am by naming names in the 50s. Well, there's that little punk. Go on in 10 minutes. Oh, the tension. Somebody, walk on my back. Huh? Ow! Ow! One at a time. No teamsters. All right, here's the deal. Every time you watch my show, I will send you $40.
Checks will not be honored.
I'll be beaming out 11 watts of wackiness, hour after hour of unscripted, unrehearsed comedy, featuring, Professor Gascan, and former President Ike Eisenhower. Let's get busy.
I'm as patriotic as the next person, but changing the traffic lights to red, white, and blue just seems dangerous.
Come on, kid, go! You got the red!
Oh, no! Okay, Mr. Teeny, before the cops come, swallow all these illegal pills, then run to the vet. I work with some marvelous second bananas over the years, but none more memorable than Sideshow Raheem. The script says I'm supposed to bonk you with this.
I wouldn't.
Right on. Angry. Angry young man. Now for my favorite part of the show. What's that say? Talk to the audience? Oh, God, this is always death. All right.
Bed goes up, bed goes down.
Hey, hey! Hey, what's the matter? Oh, that's right. My grotesque appearance.
Krusty, why are you here?
It's part of my public service for my glug glug, vroom vroom, thump thump.
Oh, well, I could use a good laugh.
Well, there's nothing funny about what you're about to go through. I know. I'm in the zipper club myself.
You seem okay.
Yeah? Well, I got news for you. This ain't makeup! Tonight, I'm going to suck your blood. Now, why do they call this a urine monkey? I just found out. Strawberries. Oh, that's good. Hey, Lendo! Joke, joke, yeah!
Point and game, Becker. And will the Harlequin in the third row please keep his voice down?
Sorry, folks. Sorry, Your Majesty. Oh, kids, this is where you would watch Itchy and Scratchy. except they're on the Gabbo show now. So, here's Eastern Europe's favorite cat and mouse team, Worker and Parasite. What the hell was that?
Is it true you attempted suicide when you heard the news?
Are you and Princess Di just friends?
You people make me sick. You're vultures. Where were you when I sang at Farm Aid? Out of my way, you parasite. I said out of my way. I'm no fake. I'm the real Krusty.
Oh, yeah? Who played your daughter in the short-lived sitcom President Clown?
I don't know her name, but she held up a liquor store last year.
I smell bacon. Let's see if he's wearing a wire.
Hey, not the face.
It is the real Krusty. Look at that pacemaker scar, the cattle skull birthmark, and his famous superfluous nipple.
Well, at least you're not as bad as Customs.
How could you, Krusty? I'd never lend my name to an inferior product.
Oh! They drove a dump truck full of money up to my house. I'm not made of stone.
Krusty, this camp was a nightmare. They fed us gruel. They forced us to make wallets for export. And one of the campers was eaten by a bear.
Oh, my God!
Well, actually, the bear just ate his hat.
Was it a nice hat?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God! Well, I'm gonna make it all up to you. I'm gonna show you kids the time of your life. Get ready for 2 weeks at the happiest place on Earth, Tijuana!
South of the border, down Mexico way. That's where I fell in love when stars above came out to play. And now, as I wander, my thoughts ever stray south of the border, down Mexico way. Yeah, she was a picture in old Spanish lace, and just for a tender while I kissed a smile upon her face. For it was fiesta, and we were so gay. South of the border, down Mexico way. Mission bells told me that I must not stray south.